An overnight crash sends one to the hospital with injuries. Emergency crews were called out around 2 a.m. after a vehicle lost control on northbound JFK near the I-80 ramp. That's just north of F Street. The inside lane was blocked off for a short time. No word yet on the driver's condition.